And welcome back to another video. In this video, guys, I'm going to be telling you how to watch old Fortnite seasons with Rift. So as you may have heard, guys, Rift 2.0 just went live. So guys, first when Rift 1.1 was there, it got stopped funding. So like the owner was mixed and he stopped funding the server. That's why it didn't work. But now guys, Rift 2.0 is live. And now guys, it's being funded by Max. So guys, all the links will be down in the description. Anyways, let's get right into it. So first up guys, this is the website for it. Here is every introduction and all the things. So first what you have to do guys is you have to install the rift.zip folder. So guys, there will be a link down in the description to install the folder. So guys, let me just minimize my screen. As you can see right here, I have rift.zip. So guys, to do this you actually need WinRAR. So guys, I'm just going to my browser really quick. I'll open a new tab and search WinRAR. So guys, I'm just going in the website. Now you have to click on download WinRAR. You have to download it. So guys, if you have already downloaded it, you can just skip. But right here guys, this folder has been downloaded. You need to click on it. So it will open it. You need to click on yes and this setup will come. Then guys, you just need to click on install. So guys, right here you can select all these files. I'll just keep it the default and then I'll click on add WinRAR to desktop and then I'll click on OK. Then you have to click on done. So right here guys, I'm just going to my desktop now. So right here WinRAR is there. I'm just going to delete it really quick. So now guys, rift.zip must look like this, like a book icon. So guys, if it doesn't look like that, it's also fine. You just have to restart your computer. And if so guys, now you have to right click on it. So first you have to select it, then right click. Now then guys, click on extract files. It will bring a menu like this. So guys, it will bring a menu like this. Just click on desktop, click on plus, then click on the Rift folder. So guys, if you didn't know already, you have to create a folder called Rift. You can name it anything, but I named it Rift. So I'll click on it right over here, then I'll click on OK. So it should install Rift. So as you can see guys, Rift has been installed. Now guys, you need to also create a folder called Fortnite old versions. Anyways, let's get to the installation of Rift. So guys, if you scroll all the way down, there will be an application called rift.exe. You need to click on it. Guys, it may give this error. 99% it will give this error. So guys, right here you need to click on yes. If this gives error, you need to click on yes. So it will bring you to a page over here. Guys, I'm just going to copy this and open in my Google guest window. So right here guys, these are the two things you need to install. These right two. So guys, right over here you need to install download multiplied by 86. You need to click over here. Download x86. Then guys, you need to click on the back icon. You need to download x64 also. Then go back again guys. Then you need to click on download hosting bundle also. So guys, now it will download these three things. Now guys, you can click on show all. So it will open this. If it didn't open this, then guys, you just need to type chrome:// downloads. So guys, I'll just show chrome:// downloads to open this. So guys, when you are done, you can just click on show in folder. So in my downloads folder, it's showing all of this. So guys, first I'll just start all three of them. So first one I'll start it. It will take a time. And guys, it may give us. So like you need to click on agree, then you need to click on install, then it will ask for something. I don't know if you can see it or not, but you need to click on yes. So then it will start it, the installation. Then you need to start this also, the second one. You basically need to start all three. I am starting them one by one. So right here, this I have already installed guys. So guys, you just need to click on the install button. I have already installed this, so I don't need to do anything. So I'll just cancel. So now guys, I need to open the third one finally. I think I have already installed that also, but if you haven't, you just need to click on install and install it. So guys, I have already installed it, so I can just close it. you need to click on install, or if there is an option for agree, you need to agree, then you need to click on yes. So guys, let's just wait for this to install, and it has been installed. Now guys, I can just close this. Now I'll just minimize the window and click on rift.exe. Again, I'll double click on it to open it. Now guys, it shouldn't give any errors. And guys, it will give this error. If it gives this error, you need to just make sure you just click on the Windows icon and make sure you have Edge installed. Guys, there is no way to uninstall it, but still you just make sure. If you have Microsoft Edge already installed and it still gives this error, you need to click on yes over here. Then it will bring you to a website over here. So guys, then it will ask for installation. So guys, I'm just going to install it in my downloads right here. Guys, I'll just click on save. It may not bring that up for you, but as soon as you download it, there will be an icon in the bottom left. Just click on it, so it will open it. And guys, my default browser isn't Google, that's why it didn't open Google. Anyways guys, you need to wait for this to open. So I'll just wait for this to open. And guys, before that, if it doesn't open, you can just show it folder and then open it. Anyways, I'll just close this and then I'll minimize this. I'll just click on the Windows icon and open downloads. So guys, then you need to run it, and if you run it, it doesn't work, then in the bottom guys, there may be the shield icon. You need to click on it and then you need to click on yes. So then it should start the downloading. So guys, if we wait a little bit, then it will start the downloading. Till that guys, this link will also be given down in the description. This is their document. So guys, right here, while this is downloading, you need to click over here and click on easy installer. So guys, you need to click on, you go to the here icon, you need to click your scroll wheel. So guys, or you can just right click and click on open link in new tab. After that guys, after you have done that, click on easyinstaller.exe. So guys, it will start installing it. Right here guys, these are all the Fortnite seasons that are available. So these are all the manifests. So as you can see guys, these are all the manifests. So iOS, we don't need iOS. So these are all the manifests right now available. Latest 17.21, but guys, this is only available for Android. So these are basically the Android manifests. These are the manifest APK. So as you can see guys, there's Android written over here. Now guys, this is Windows. So guys, the Windows one is also available till latest. I think if I just go all the way up, as you can see guys, there's, it starts with 2.5. As you can see guys, it's starting with 2.5. So guys, right here there is a Fortnite folder, Windows folder, all with all the manifests. You can just go back guys. So guys, when Easy Installer opens, you just have to wait first. And right here guys, this has been installed. So I'll just close this. As you can see guys, so this manifests, these, as you can see, manifest, yeah. So these start, this is actually the Easy Installer manifests. So guys, this starts with version 2.5. So guys, if you want to install Fortnite season 0 or season 1 and that all, just come back here. Then guys, over here click on old builds and then click on here, open a new tab. So guys, we won't work with this. We are just gonna close this. And right here, these are all the seasons in Fortnite. So season 1, season 2, season 3, season 4, season 6, season 7. So this is only available till season 7 guys, as you can see. So guys, now you just, like, you can select any of these guys. So first, if you want to do season 0 or pre-battle royale till season 7, then guys, you have to click over, click wherever you want. So guys, I'm gonna install the latest version of the latest season 1 version, which will be right here guys. Now I'll click on the install button. So guys, sometimes it won't work. So guys, you just need to wait 24 hours for it to work. And guys, if you can't wait that long, just go to the version right before it. Like for example, I can click over here. So this I can install. This is still Fortnite season 1. This also can't be viewed or downloaded at this time. That happens because too many users have viewed or downloaded this. So guys, I'm just gonna go back and try to install this version 1.9.0. So as you can see over here also, if this gives this error, it will mostly give them for all of them. So guys, anyways, leaving that, we are gonna open Easy Installer now actually. So if you can't do with this, you need to open Easy Installer. So guys, Easy Installer also starts with only version 2.5. If I go up, it will start with, see, this is actually version 2.5 only. 0 and 1 are the same. So guys, right here you can select your own version. For example guys, I want to go into Fortnite season 2. So guys, I am just gonna scroll all the way up season 2.5. So guys, I am just gonna type 1. I'm just typing 1. Now guys, so I'll click on enter. Guys, these two things will probably not come for you. But anyways, you need to enter the number of the version. You can select your own version. But make sure guys, after the dash, it should be written Windows. Like depending on your platform that you are using for this. So guys, you need to select, I selected 1. So now guys, I'll just scroll down. So now it's asking for a folder location. For that, I'll just minimize everything and then go to the thing I created, Fortnite old versions, this folder I created. Now I need to right click, new folder. Over here guys, now I'll just name it C1S2, which is chapter 1 season 2. I'll go in. Now guys, over here you might see this, you will see this actually, where it says this, you need to just click on it and then copy it. Select everything like this and copy it. Now we can close this, we can go to Easy Installer and we can just paste this. So when I click on enter, it will start overriding it. So let's make sure it starts. Now it started guys, it's done this much. 0.01, 0.04, and this is the progress done. This is the estimate time of arrival, estimate time of download basically. So this is happening like more than 1% every single second. Anyways guys, we'll come back over here. So guys, if you want to type some command, basically there's a console. So you can click on this button, which is over tab and under escape, between tab and escape, and in the left of one. So guys, there are these basic commands, like for start FPS, then say this message. You can teleport, which teleports to where you are pointing. You can start the safe zone, you can stop the safe zone. So starting safe zone means it will just start the Eye of the Storm. And right over here you can fly, and you can do a lot of things. So then there are camera controls. You can camera default, which is normal, then first person, but working for first person, this is third person, the bugged version of third person. Camera fixed, camera stays in one spot. Camera fixed tracking, which is supposed to follow you from one spot. And camera free cam, which is just a broken free cam. So guys, there are many. You can get weapons also. So for weapons, this is the it's loading. The console is actually loading. You can type one of these commands. So for sniper, and these are all the different commands, WID sniper. So if I scroll down, it should change to like something else. For example, shotgun, now SMG shotgun, as you can see guys. Now guys, there's vehicle. I'll need to go to new tab, come back. Vehicles, you can spawn vehicles, different vehicles, and you can check this out. But for guys, if there is a live event, you need to click on event builds, and guys, this is the thing to start live events. You just need to click on the button, which is actually this button, which is under escape, above tab, and in the left of one. So guys, you need to click on that button and you need to type cheat script space capital S start capital E event. And guys, these are all the live events. It will say if it's supported or not. If it's NA, it means it's unsupported, or it may be supported. You can just check it for yourself. And over here, it's currently event likely to be unsupported. This is unsupported as you can see guys. Anyways guys, let's look back at the installer. It's 28% done. So guys, right here, if you just minimize everything and open the Fortnite old events folder and chapter 1 season 2, you can see it's currently installing. So guys, I'll just skip this video to when it's completely installed. There won't be anything in the locker except these default skins, and there won't be any item shop, profile, no. And if you visit these things so to open, then it will just crash. You can't add debugs. You you can't add any friends. I am just going to, guys, you need to click on F3 to go in game. So guys, I just clicked on F3, it will bring us in game. And guys, for some keyboards, F3 is actually assigned as a hotkey for like increasing or decreasing voice, like that. If it works like that, if it's acting like a hotkey, then guys, you just got a yeah guys. So like F3, most of the times it's mute, it will mute your voice. So if you don't, if it doesn't work, the F3 button, you just need to connect another keyboard. As you can see guys, Fortnite is currently crashed, it's not responding. It will take a little bit of time to load in, but after it's loaded in guys, as you can see, it's currently loading in. After it's loading in, we'll be there. As you can see guys, we are finally there. Okay guys, yeah guys, I remember the control, you can't customize the controls right now. So it's F1, F2, F3, F4 for builds. There's no turbo building, so you need to manually click. So guys, like normally you walk slow, if you hold shift you walk fast, I remember. Okay, I definitely can't do this. There's no fall damage in drift, so that's good. I can't guys, I just can't. I can scroll wheel. Okay, I'm trying to turbo build. Anyways guys, now guys, I'm just going to the cheat. I'm going to the thing now guys. You need to click on the button above tab, under escape, in the left of one. So guys, if you click on this, it will bring up the console here. I'll just type fly, then you should be able to fly. I'm not able to fly right now, I don't know why, it's just glitching out. Anyways guys, as you can see, this is the original map. Tilted Towers, there's everything on this map. So this is the original map guys, this is not fake, this is real. I can do anything right now. As you can see in the left, it will show text block, everything. This is like basic Fortnite coding. This is Fortnite coding without anything. As you can see guys, there's no storm right now. In the storm, it shows only one player. So this is kind of okay guys, I just got unlimited metal and that also. So this is kind of a Fortnite custom game, but with older seasons. As you can see guys, you have unlimited metals and everything, unlimited materials. As you can see guys, Tilted Towers is over there. As you can see guys, Tilted Tower is right over there. So guys, I'll just go to Tilted Towers and resume the video. As you can see guys, I'm finally in Tilted Towers, and this definitely brings back the good old memories from YouTube. But I didn't play at that time. Okay guys, I just tapped out accidentally. So guys, you gotta be careful, your mouse can reach the top right at any time. If the mouse will actually move while you are moving your screen. Anyways guys, this is it for this video. If you like this video, hit that like button and make sure to subscribe, and I'm out. See you later.